Hi, so if you've been wondering how to transfer your maps from Google Mind Maps into Basecamp and then into your Garmin device, stay tuned. All right, so here we are in Google Mind Maps, and this is day two of my motorcycle trip. And I'm planning a motorcycle trip from east to west. And I'm taking the Blue Ridge Parkway from beginning to end, and I'm gonna throw in Back of the Dragon, Tail of the Dragon, and all those cool things. So this is the second day of my trip. And so I'm gonna show you here all these waypoints that I had to create in order to keep the line where I wanted on the map. And you can see all these waypoints over here. And what happens when you get a lot of these waypoints, it'll get to a point where it won't accept anymore. So you're gonna have to go and create another layer to continue the route. What happens then with these three layers is that they are actually seen by the software systems as three different routes. And I'll show you why that's important in just a second. So I'm gonna go ahead and get this transferred over into my Garmin Basecamp. And what I do is I go up here to these three little dots and I'm gonna export to KML KMZ. Here is where those three layers come in as important. So if you wanted to do the entire map, which I do, then I just leave it as the entire map and I just hit download. Now you can maybe actually just the first one if you wanted to, thinking you just want to do that one and go ahead and download that. But I just wanted to show that to you there, but I'm going to do the entire map. And then here you have the option of exporting as KML instead of KMZ. So hear people talk about, you know, clicking KML instead of KMZ. And in my experience, it doesn't make any difference. It transfers over into Basecamp either way. And just in a nutshell, the difference being is the difference between the two is that the KMZ is a file that's compressed and the KML is not a compressed file. So it doesn't really matter from my experience. So I'm just going to go ahead and download the entire map here. So click. And I'm going to go ahead and show in the folder because I'm going to double check that. And here it is. And as you can see, I've kind of downloaded it a few times, but just for demonstration purposes, that's the one that we've downloaded. So now I'm going to go ahead and go to my Basecamp. And in my collections here, I'm going to right click and I'm going to create a new list. And I'm going to rename that list as Day 2 and hit enter. And I'm going to go to now my file and I'm going to import into day two. And I'm going to import home day two, open. And there it is. And that is the route that's transferred over from Google My Maps. Now, one important thing is in Garmin Basecamp, this is recognized as tracks, and tracks are not turn-by-turn directions. So in order to get this to transfer into your Garmin as turn-by-turn directions, you're going to need to convert this into route. So all you do is you right-click on that, and you come down to Create Route from Selected Track. And it's going to think about it for a second. And boom. There's that portion. Now remember, there were several sections or several layers in my Google map. And I'm gonna do the same thing down over here. Create route. And I'm gonna do the same thing over here. Create route. And there you go. That's it. Easy as pie. Now we want to take it a step further in this video. If you want to go a little bit further and know how to get it down into your device, all you do is you go to device, send to device, send day two to device, and hit OK. And if you come over here to the left, you see that it's working on it. And then you get the green check mark and you know that it's transferred successfully. Now, one more thing I wanted to talk about is if you right click and you convert it to a tracks to route and you get this straight line and it doesn't create an actual route, I want to direct you to my other video that actually addresses that problem specifically. And that's how you send maps from Google My Maps into your Basecamp. I hope you found this video helpful.